Hello everyone, welcome to The Lost Us Part 2. If you do enjoy, please subscribe, click that bell and the notification, and like the video. And yeah, it's Saturday, as I'm currently doing this on Friday, because it comes next day delivery. So, if you're watching this on Saturday, if you're one of my first viewers on this video, so if you do enjoy, please drop a like and subscribe. So let's have a look. Into the story. Alright, I ran out of pick Modrith, so let's get it. My PS4 is roaring. It sounds like a jet engine. Hey.
Halfway across the country. She needed her immunity to mean something. And I was starting to buy into that whole cure business. Maybe I just wanted to do right now. We found the firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. They would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
Jesus Christ, John. What'd you do?
I saved her. Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
Cover the exit. Don't let him get away.
Shit.
That's so. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her her immunity.
And she believed you?
Didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Okay, everyone. Let's do this and go right into the second part. Profiteering scene in this. Ooh, this place. Which one's it in? Is this the, I don't know, is this the place I ran for? I think it is.
It's okay, I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. All right. About what we were talking about. Can you say I've done different? I'll take it to the grave if I have to. I'll see you later.
Hello. Ellie?
Jesus. This gave me a heart attack.
I tried not to.
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Thanks, man. I'm talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke. I thought about you, so oh shoot, I forgot. Something about a clock. How do you?
Joel, it's it's pretty late and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. Just, I wanna show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you. Sometimes you'll succeed to make this whole again. All my stolen missing parts, I have no need for anymore. As I believe, and I believe, I can see. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
So what do you say? Tomorrow night, first lesson?
Yeah. Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Good night.
The Last of Us Part 2.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. Shouldn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this was...
We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never...
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
That's kind of fucked up you did that.
Stuck together while we're late.
Smells fine. Is Joel up? That sucks. Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
What? Oh, it's
and Joel decked him.
I have a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Sorry, I missed it. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
Diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Excuse me?
Hey, so... we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are good.
I know. I was just... I don't want you to think...
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Oh, this kid.
Hey, old timer. Yeah, get a good scratch.
Want to grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Marie tells me that you and Dean are headed out. Made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah. Well, let me say it.
Yep. I appreciate that.
What you got there?
bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. These boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was gonna check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
What's up?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can you get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on! How long?
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night.
Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad.
Why?
Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think—
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You wanna fuck him up?
Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit! Get to cover! Go! Go!
Gotcha! We're on the board, suckers! Eat that!
Fuck yeah!
I mean, frick, don't tell your mom. Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny.
Ow!
Damn! Oh, damn that kid!
Oh, suck it!
Boom! Eat snow, you little shit!
No, no! Oh, dang
it! Come on!
I see you! In your face!
Double fight!
Ah! I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real!
No! Oh, dang it!
Oh, you better hide! I know where you live, Alex!
Oh, what a shot! Come on!
We're winning!
Dang it!
Gotcha!
Oh no, you got snow in your hair!
Oh, miss me!
Yes!
How fair!
Eat it, shrimps!
Hey!
How's it feel?
No! Get her! Just help me!
You'll never get away with this!
Get off of her, you monsters!
Help me!
All right, we actually have some work to do. Scram.
Man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep. Let's go.
Where are they?
So, Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy. Oh, that's nice you assigned this together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
That's a good girl. Look who's here.
Thanks.
Come on.
Hi. Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. Open it up! Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Let's go.
What were you dreaming about?
Was he talking?
You doing your teeth grinding thing?
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
It's cold. Are you sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too.
Yeah.
feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
Do you want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his story somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not.
You
did all this in the dark?
Yes. Come on.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Hey, is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
You're gonna have to run to make it.
If you can do it, I can do it.
Well...
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on
your ass.
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah?
It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Well, we can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know. Maybe find a way to wear him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
Fuck it.
I need to come down here. Jump in the front. Alright guys, I'm gonna see you. Where is it? Find a way down. I can't find a way down guys, but if you did enjoy this episode, please drop a like and subscribe. I'll see you in the next episode.
The shadow of death, and I fear no evil because I'm blind to it all. And my mind, my gun, they comfort me because I know I'll kill my enemies when they come. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell on this earth forevermore. Said I walk beside the still waters and they restore my soul, but I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm wrong. I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, and I fear no evil because I'm blind to it all. In my mind, my gun, they comfort me because I know I'll kill my enemies when they come. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell on this earth forevermore. Said I walk beside the still waters and they restore my soul, but I can't walk on the path of the right because I'm wrong. No, I can't walk on the path of the right, 'cause I'm wrong.